Hey guys, welcome to the tenorshare channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to remove mobile device management MDM restrictions on your iPhone or iPad. If you reset your iPhone or iPad in an attempt to remove MDM, you might encounter the remote management screen during setup. This requires you to enter the administrator's credentials to unlock the device. If you don't have the necessary permissions, your device will be unusable. In this case, you can try two methods. Method 1. Contact the device administrator. If you can reach the administrator who originally set up MDM on your iPhone, they can remove the restriction for you. They just need to go to Apple Business Manager, select your device, and choose Release Device. Once that's done, your device will be free from restrictions. If this method isn't an option for you, move on to Method 2. Bypass MDM using a professional tool. With 4UK, you can regain access to your device without jailbreaking it. If you'd like to try it, you can find the download link in the video description. Now, connect your iPhone to your computer. Launch 4UK and select Bypass MDM. Click Start to remove the MDM restrictions. This process is quick and takes just a few minutes. Once done, your device will restart and you'll need to set it up again. On the Apps and Data screen, you can choose to restore your data from a backup. After setup is complete, your device will be free of restrictions. That's it. These are the methods to remove MDM restrictions on an iPhone or iPad. I hope this video helped you. If you have any other device-related issues, feel free to leave a comment, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.